Good afternoon, guys! I totally forgot to tell you guys about my glasses. I wore this on my previous vlog and I totally forgot. Like, as soon as I put it on, I was just like, okay, I have new glasses, but I forgot to tell you. Anyway, good afternoon. It's a new day. It's Thursday and then I'm planning to film videos today, but I'm not really in the mood to film kasi meron ako and yeah, I'm having cramps. Hindi ganun ka lala, pero you know, konti. Nag-start siya kagabi and I was like, ah! Yung glasses ko nandito, Firmo? Galing siya sa Firmo or Firmo. I do not know how to pronounce it. Firmo? Dalawang O. So, Firmo? Global Online Optical Store. I know this is not like the perfect eyeglasses for me, but I don't mind it. Gustong-gusto ko siya. As soon as I receive it, I put it on. I was like, oh yeah, I love it. Kasi diba, the glasses that I used to wear, maliit lang yung ano niya, frame niya. Hindi ganito kalaki. And this one, like, I can see everything, guys. And I really like it. Like, ang laki kasi ng ano niya. So, nakikita ko talaga lahat. And hindi din siya nag-move. It fits me perfectly. When you order at Firmo, I'm not pronouncing that right at all. Pero when you order from the website, like, ilalagay mo obviously yung prescription mo. Tapos, i-measure mo din yung face, not face, pero meron silang tinatawag doon na, basta something. Makaka-receive ka ng instruction on how to measure your hair. So, like, na-measure talaga namin ni Dan yung, like, basta meron ka i-measure from here to, like, the pupil somewhere. And then, ilalagay mo dun kung ano yung measurement mo. And then, yeah. And this one fits me perfectly. Yung akin kasing isa, in-order ko lang yung frame ko online. Tapos, nagpagawa ako, or pinalitan ko yung lens sa EO. Ito yung itsura niya, guys. Ang ganda, diba? Ang ganda ng kulay. First time ko magkaganito na ano. And I like na golden siya. So, alam niyo naman ako, may gold. Kagabi, nagpunta si Nakat at saka si Neil dito. Hinatid nila yung, ano, table. Kasi when we were helping them move on weekend, sabi ni Kat, gusto mo ba itong table na to? I will show you guys. And I was like, yes, nakapatong kayo sa boxes ng puzzle. Papakita ko sa inyo yung table na binigay niya. Kasi they're getting rid of a lot of their stuff kasi ang dami nilang gamit. Grabe. And sabi niya, gusto mo ba itong table na to? And I was like, sure, I can use this table sa aking filming room. So, ipapakita ko sa inyo, guys. Ito yung table. Yan yung pinaka-table niya. And ito yung mga paa niya. So, maganda yung paa, diba? Malalagyan mo ng kung ano-ano kasi meron siyang lalagyan. I will actually set this up today and see kung after ko siya i-set up, I will have the, ano ba yun? I will have the mood to film. Gusto ni Dan ilagay ito sa garage. Sabi ko, ilalagay mo yun sa garage. Napaka-perfect niyan sa aking theme. Charot. Puti, diba? So, sabi ko, ilalagay mo natin sa kwarto. Sabi niya, ikaw bahala. So, ilalagay ko siya sa kwarto. Yung gusto ko sana i-film, guys, is anti-Valentine's makeup look. Diba? Si Miki Tutorials, nag-upload siya ng anti-Valentine's makeup look. But I'm planning to do it, like, kind of like hugot, but not. I'm not sure. Of course, it's not gonna be like, you know, yung experience ko now kasi hindi naman ako anti-Valentine's. Actually, itong Valentine's ito is going to be my very first Valentine's na meron akong like, you know, kasama. Last year, Valentine's, kami na ni Dan, pero we were apart kasi nandito siya, nandun ako sa Pilipinas. So, this year is going to be my very first Valentine's ever. As in, very first Valentine's ever na meron akong karelasyon. Karelasyon! Ano ba? Pero yeah, first time talaga, guys. Kaloka, no?
Break muna, guys. Kakain muna ako ng lunch. Nagluto ako kahapon ng tinola.
Nakaluto na ako finally. Pero kahapon hindi ako nag-vlog. So, hindi ko napakita sa inyo guys. Pero meron akong leftover. Kasi niluto ko lahat. I think 12 pieces na ano, drumsticks. Niluto ko lahat. So, hindi namin naubos obviously. Pero si Dan, ang dami niya kinain. Gusto niyo yung tinola. Summer pa ngayon ha, ang init-init. So, parang hindi perfect yung tinola. Pero ang dami na kinain niya. What's that? Did you guys hear something? Like, something. Oh! Anyway, nilagay ko siya sa fridge. So, kailangan ko siyang i-microwave. And then, meron pa akong konting rice na natira. Meron talaga akong narinig. Wag po! Wag po! Done, done, done! Ito na ang itsura ng aking tinola. Ay, wait, mahirap ite. Ayan. Ganyan ba dapat ang itsura ng tinola? Hindi ko alam. Pero ganyan yung akin. Merong dalawa dyan. Kain tayo, sayote, choco, yummers. Yup. Kain! Done! 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 Ang sarap! Ang sarap! Guys! I just finished filming! Yung film ko is Bisaya Get Ready With Me. Parang Bisaya makeup look. Ganun. And yun yung setup ko sa video ko na yun. Chinek ko kasi yung mga lista ko. Lista ko ng mga video ideas. And nandun sa requested na lista ko is yung Bisaya makeup look. So I decided to do it. Kasi hindi ko feel na gawin yung anti-Valentine's. Yung parang ayaw sa Valentine's makeup look. Gagawin ko yun. Maybe bukas. Pero ito yung makeup na ano ko guys, oh, nagbisaya ako kanina and I feel so happy. Okay, magfi-film ako ng isa pang video guys kasi nasa video mood na ako ngayon. Magfi-film ako ng try on haul. Nandito na si Dan. Babe, say hi to the vlog.
Hello.
Hello. Nakahubad na naman siya. I'm snacking again guys. The ube helaya. Ano na ako? More than halfway na ako.
Mimi halfway. Da-da-da.
Ano lang, in 20 minutes magluluto na ako ng dinner. He wants me to cook, ano again, chicken para sa wraps. So, we will have wraps for dinner. Yummers! Hala babe, did we buy pork chops?
No.
Like before, like weeks ago. We didn't? Okay. Let's vlog this moment, babe. Where are we going?
Food lab.
What are we doing there?
Getting mangoes.
More than one?
Yeah.
We usually only get one.
We get many. We get heaps.
How many?
Both. We're rich.
Are you rich?
I don't know. Last time I checked, I think.
I'm not. Mango. Ang sarap ng mangga nila dito, guys. Na-miss ko yung mangga na hilaw, pero masarap naman talaga yung mangga nila dito, yung Calypso mango. Yes, we will get that. We are back! We got this! So, we went there for mangoes, right? Pero, we got cornflakes as well because we ran out. And then, yung mangga nila, guys, hindi ganun ka maganda. Tsaka yung mangga nila, tapos $4 ata isa. Ang mahal ang mangga dito, grabe. Pero, nakita namin to. And it's only 99 cents per kilo. So this one is 2 kilos. So $2 lang to. And then naglakad-lakad kami. Nakakita kami ng mangga na naka-sale. $3 siya. Tapos meron pa siya nito. Ano na siya? Very soft na siya na mangga. Very ripe na siya. So mag-mango shake ako. Nung nasa trabaho pa si Dad, tinawagan niya ako. Sabi ko, bilhan mo ako ng mangga. Nakalimutan niya. Yung binili lang niya is yung kamatis para sa dinner namin. Tapos na nga pala kami mag-dinner, guys. It's already magi 8:30 na. Buti na lang open pa yung ano dun. Grocery dun malapit sa amin. Malapit na maubos. Yummers. Did you like it?
I did.
Good morning, guys. It's 11:30. Kinatapos ko lang maligo, pero parang dry na yung buhok ko. Tatayin ko to. It's a maxi dress na na-feature ko sa haul ko matagal na. And itatahiin ko siya kasi ito yung susuotin ko bukas sa gender reveal party ni Kat. Mahaba yung dito niya na part. So, tatahiin ko lang siya dun. It's easy. So, it will take me like really not long to sew. Ito yung aking sewing kit. And I think I will film a video. I think I'm in the filming mood. I'm not sure. I think I am. Kahapon, akala ko wala ako sa mood, pero nakafilm ko ng dalawa. So, we'll see. Binuhol ko na siya kasi ito yung tatahiin ko. Ganito sana siya, guys. Mahaba siya, tapos sobrang haba niya dito. See, sobrang haba niya dito. So, what I will do is to sew it right there. And magiging ganyan siya sa akin. So, para siyang close neck, ganon. I tried it on and it actually looks good. I tried it on as well kung magkakasya yung ulo ko dito. And kasya naman siya. So, I will sew it right here. Ganon. And then I'll show you guys later. Dapat sana magsusuot ka ng pink or blue kung ano sa tingin mo yung magiging gender ng baby nila. But, wala akong pink na damit. Meron ako pink bomber jacket. Pero, it's summer. Hindi ako pwede mag-bomber jacket. I will bring it though kasi I think uulan sa Sabado. Pero yeah, I think I'm just gonna do that. And yeah, kasi hindi ako mahilig sa pink. Alam nyo naman. I finished it, guys. Done. I think it took me like 10-15 minutes. So see? See. You cannot even tell. Look at that. Yes. And it's a maxi dress. You will see it tomorrow. I'll be vlogging tomorrow. Di ko pa nasuot yan eh. So I'm excited. And then I will have lunch and then do my nails and then maybe film after madry yung nails ko. We're going to Kmart. We will buy camping chairs for tomorrow's party and for forever.
$6.50. How much are you expecting to pay? How much? $50? This one, babe. Euro 59. Too expensive?
No, you think these are the chairs you get. What are you looking at?
15. Do you want to take it off? Oh, that's this. Here, 30. This one as well.
These are like 15.
Yeah, the yellow ones. They got the $30, babe, if you want. Test it!
They're not the ones you want, though. These are the ones. We don't want ones like these.
Yeah. No, this. Oh, the same!
This is alright. $6.50.
Oh my gosh, babe. Okay, sit down. Imagine we're camping. Do you like the yellow? No, don't get the yellow, babe. Do you want to stand out? Get the blue one. The blue one looks good. That one? Oh, yeah, the big one. Like the teal. The teal looks good, babe. This one is okay for me. It's cheap, guys. It's $6.50. But this is okay, sa akin.
You don't want to open it?
That's a big one. You want to open it? Where are you going?
So we're not getting this black? Not this black?
Nah.
So just get two teals?
Yeah, this one. Oh, you're gonna get the yellow and the teal. You're gonna.
Not the yellow.
The
yellow is like too bright. For me? No, I don't like yellow.
Can we be yellow? Let's get two, babe. These two.
Yes. We're getting the teal. Yay! We have chairs. The last time we looked at a different store, it was like at least $70.
Well, and look, here it's better 10. Quality, but these ones are just as, these ones are fine.
It's all right.
Yeah, this is fine.
Fine. What else are you looking for? Look at my forehead, babe. I got myself this PYS nail hardener if it focuses at all. Nagwi-withdraw lang kwarta si Dan. Kwarta, pera, kwarta. And then ayun yung mag-focus. Ay, kainis. And then meron siyang ano. Dalawang camping chairs.
Wow, it's bright. Hi guys, we're having dinner. We're off to dinner. Sama namin yung mama niya at saka yung best friend ng mama niya. Hindi sana kami sasama, pero laging tumatawag yung mama niya. Like sinasabing, papunta kami doon. So parang feeling ko talaga gusto ng mama mo sumama ka. So, tinanong niya, gusto mo ba sumama kami? Sabi nila, oo. So, sama kami, Asian yung ano namin dinner namin tonight. Hindi ko alam kung saan. Sabi ni Dan, medyo malayo daw. So, I'm just wearing this maxi dress. My gosh, it's so bright. Maxi dress. And then, suot ko din yung sandals na nabili ko from Recto. And, yeah. Dan looks really good. You look so guapo, my love. Did you say okay? You're welcome, babe. We are going there. Green Ginger. I'm not gonna vlog. I'm not gonna take my camera there. We are 15 minutes early. Nung nasa lips ko pala is bittersweet magenta na KJM lip tint. And then yeah.
yung sa eyebrow, sa eyelashes ko, guys, yung LOL na mascara. Ginamit ko siya kanina. Kasi I was using the Mary Kay na translucent powder, tapos hindi sana ako mamamaskara. Nag-powder ako, tapos nalagyan ng powder yung eyelashes ko, naging puti siya. So just to coat it with black, para hindi puti tingnan yung eyelashes ko. And then yeah. They booked already, babe, right?
Yeah.
Okay. We're home! Meron kaming takeaway. Yung kinain naman kanina, masarap. Si Dan hindi masyadong masarapan. Sabi niya parang hindi daw siya Asian. Siguro kasi yung mga nakita niya, yung mga waiter doon, hindi Asian, mga puti. Pero, nagustuhan ko yung food actually. Ang dami nilang basta ang dami kong nakain kanina. Like, ang daming iba-ibang pagkain yung nakain ko kanina, hindi lang isang order. So, yeah. And, nasabi ko ba sa inyo, bumili ako ng mangga sa nung nagpunta kami sa grocery. Ikaw, close ko na itong vlog, guys. I-upload ko lang yung video ko. And then, I will close this vlog. Tomorrow will be another day, another vlog tomorrow. Yeah, it's gonna be fun tomorrow. Pupunta kami sa gender reveal party ni Kat. Ng baby ni Kat. So, yeah. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Please like this video if you enjoyed. Please subscribe if you haven't already. I hope to see you guys tomorrow. Do not forget, be good. See you then, Arini. Goofy. Good night!